You know what a brilliant actress she is because she calls herself unromantic, and every time she does a romance in front of you, you believe her. Because I know we've discussed this so many times that when you're in this Hindi film industry, people automatically assume that, you know, you also wait for your Prince Charming out there, opening the door with 1,000 roses.
Yeah. I've become very used to opening my own doors and buying myself things, and I'm very happy doing that. I don't really miss it that much. I'm okay.
And of course, like I said, our month of love, and she's our star of the month. We had super fun shooting with you as usual. And also, you connect to yours because in real life, Sonakshi is a little crazy.
Little.
And I love that about you.
Very little, don't be scared. Very little.
So tell us how you unleashed the craziness within.
I think I didn't have to. The way the film was written and the character, how she is, there was no other way that she could be. She had to be crazy, little bit cracked. And look at the way she dresses, right from the way she talks, and how everyone is in the film. Everybody has that slight tinge of madness in them. And honestly, I'll be very honest about this. While it was happening, we had no idea what is going on. But when we saw the trailer, we're like, oh my God, this is so funny. Come to have a good laugh, have fun, get your entire family, right from kids two old people can watch it. So, you know, it's a great, fun family entertainer, and I'm so happy to be a part of it.
No, absolutely. Yeah. And on that note, I want to know, what's been the most interesting comment you've received? Because, you know, your parents haven't seen this Afghan.
Yeah.
I mean, like we were discussing, your films always have a little bit of everything.
Yeah.
But this is like an out and out.
You know, honestly, I got a great reaction for this because nobody knew what we were doing. Yeah. It was all done very low-key. Yeah, But nobody, first of all, believed that it was a proper feature film that we were shooting. They thought we are doing some documentary or something, or award show and all, and nobody understood that we are actually shooting a film. So when the trailer released, they were like, what are you saying? This looks like a full-fledged comedy. And we were laughing throughout. Karan's got such a funny role. Ritesh has his, you know, funny moments in the trailer as well. Lara, Baman, Diljeet has got such great comic timing. So, you know, everybody was like so pleasantly surprised. I got so many messages, in fact, for this film. Only because of the fact that people didn't know what to expect. And when they saw the trailer, they were like, oh my God, this is a mad, fun comedy film.
Salman, obviously, he sort of posted about the trailer and released it. And, you know, from what we hear, we also might have a cameo from him in the film.
You know, it was really nice of him to even do something like that, because it just adds so much to the film also. And when you see the scene, because it's him, because it's me, you'll see a slight reference to the Dabang series, which is,
of course,
yeah.
Had to spend your Valentine's Day your way. What would Sonakshi Sinha be doing?
Honestly, I don't really believe in it, or I don't really do anything special, whether I'm with someone or not with someone. I just feel like you don't need a particular day to celebrate love. I think you should find love in everything that you do, whether it is your work, whether it is your family, your friends, whether it is your pets even for that matter. Yeah. So I feel like just doing anything with love makes it feel and seem so much better. So,
but, you know, but on
and I find it very cheesy, I must tell you.
When people expect you to give a rose,
I'm
sure you,
I find it very
but
cheesy.
But I assume in, like, you must have got like roses and all of that, obviously.
Yeah, we got in college. No, yeah. I never got anything. Nobody liked me. No, I'm telling you, nobody had a crush on me in college. So I overcompensated after joining.
Okay, I want to know what's the craziest thing someone's done for you for all one of these days.
Craziest to nahi, but I do get a lot of sweet gestures. Like the other day, somebody sent me a very beautiful angel that lights up, and anonymously, at least tell me who you are so I can thank you, because it's so sweet. Then somebody sent me, like, you know, all these handmade cards that come in, flowers are being sent anonymously and all. It's really sweet, you know, and this is honestly, at the end of the day, this is what we work for. So, these are the sweet things that happen. Crazy, not so much. Crazy used to happen, not anymore.
Yeah?
Like, letters in blood and all, which is...
Yeah, which was really
not,
sad. Which I know you obviously said on
it's horrible. Yeah, it's horrible. It should not be encouraged, and it should not be, it should not be done. That's the stupidest thing anyone can do.
No, absolutely. Always risen on expectations of what love should be.
Yeah.
And the kind of man who's going to come in her life. Yeah. Has it done for you as well? Like, with the qualities that you want in a man, has it risen because of
basically, it's ruined my love life. These unreal expectations of how a man should be. But honestly, I've never really gone by what the movies or books have told me. I always feel like there's a certain connection that you make with another human being that is what matters the most. So honestly, if I connect with a person, if I'm able to have a really good, soulful, meaningful conversation, I think that is what the basis of love should be. And you should be able to talk to this person about anything and everything in the world.
Yeah. But nowadays, when like there's a film and they automatically assume that she's romantic, can be a guest, so now she does see. Does that happen to you?
It has happened. Like. Not for any song, particular kind of song. If I like show a lot of interest in it and all of that, like, people will be like, oh, why don't you sing it? Stuff like that. But yeah, there are particular kinds of songs that I like to sing, and you know, there's certain songs that my voice is suited to. I don't want to go around doing everything just for the sake of it. I want to do stuff that I like, the stuff that I believe in, and the stuff that suits me.
How important it is to keep sort of pushing the bar all the time with every character?
You have to, not for anybody else, for me. I've always believed you have to do it for yourself first, because you are the one in that position, in that situation, working so hard. You have to keep yourself engaged. You have to keep reinventing yourself. So it's very important for yourself. And honestly, when you like what you're doing, that is when people will like what you're doing, right?
Absolutely.
So it's very important to first make sure that you are balanced and happy in what you're doing so that you can make others happy. Yeah.
And that is good advice. It is true. There's so many young women who look up to you, and I think when you're talking about love and rom-coms, and I think there's such unrealistic expectations sometimes. If you had to give three very important ideas and notions that you have and you'd like to share with these young women, what would that be?
Don't depend on anyone else for anything, especially happiness. You cannot put your happiness, all of it, into one person. It first has to begin with you. Secondly, don't lose yourself when you get into a relationship. It's very important to have your own personality, your own individuality, because also that is why the person in front of you fell in love with you for who you are, and not because for who you eventually, when you lose yourself, that doesn't count anymore. So very important to not lose yourself. And three, also have a life of your own, which is outside of your relationship. Because it's very important to have something that you can call your own as well.
Hear, hear. From the love guru herself. The irony in this is funny.
Yeah, the time sitting here alone, single.
What true, such is life.
Life.
So thank you so much for chatting with us. I think from what I have at least assumed, this Valentine's Day, just be yourself.
Correct.
Even if you're alone, just
absolutely
figure it out.
Yes.
Thank you so much, Sonakshi.
My pleasure.
Rudrayan Chatra with Camera Person. Yeah, soon. Mumbai.
For all the Karma Karam Bollywood gossip news and more, download the Zoom app now.